So I'm looking at the songs that last listened to. Apparently it was Cure Me, Credo, and Gift. Oh, and also Yo Fratanti. I'm trying to remember. I thought I remembered saying I was going to do them at least in pairs of twos. Gift, Cure Me, Credo, and Yo Fratanti. I think I have Yo Fratanti, Credo, and maybe Gift on my Spotify. I don't know that I have the other one. No. I know I have Cure Me for sure. I know I have Yo Fratanti for sure. You know, Spotify ruined the mobile app. Not ruined. I just don't know why I can't search in my playlist anymore. I hope they put that back because it doesn't make any sense. And I have to go and look by artist because I add a lot of music like daily, and for me to then have to scroll all the way down to find the last song I listened to is kind of annoying. Again, I said if you see me with like a lozenge in my throat, it's because my throat feels like it's gonna throw up. I mean, close up. So I have lozenges. The last song that I saved. I have Yo Fratanti, yeah, Gift and Cure Me were the ones I added. The one I didn't add of those four, I guess, was it been Credo, I think? Yeah, Credo was the one that was super corny, I thought. I guess. Okay, so anyway, this is Heaven Out of Hell, so. Listen to that. Okay. Sounds interesting. Me and my dumb self. Me and my dumb self! Oh, okay, so now I can search. Great. Me and my dumb self. Why do I feel so stupid? Wow. Wow. Yeah, I am talking about the Giorgia songs I listen to. Wow. Wow. I don't even remember. Okay, let me see if I have to... I don't think I follow her. I think I have to go all the way down. This is stupid too. Like, you could just make it. Okay, Elisa, five songs. I have apparently five songs of Elisa's. Lisa is the one who sings Tremonte and Rest. Yes, Tremonte and Rest. So the last song of hers I wrote. Wow. Because I'm like, that doesn't look like Giorgia. And that doesn't necessarily sound like Giorgia. Why am I talking about the last Giorgia song I listened to? Did I just mix up Giorgia and Elisa songs? Oh, I probably did. Yes, I did. Because Credo and Yo Fratanti are Giorgia. And Elisa is Cure Me and Gift. So I added both of the last Elisa songs. And Labyrinth. When did I listen to Labyrinth? I listened to Labyrinth recently. Anyway, I know I added that song, so that song's there. Anyway.
Oh, no.
There was like one part I kind of liked, but I don't like the song enough to save this. Also, this Make Heaven Out of Hell, I really wasn't thinking about the lyrics and what they meant until they showed that woman with the guy. They were obviously like in a contentious place when he's driving this car around. If you're in a situation that's hell, leave. Why are you making heaven out of hell? No. 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 Anyway, thanks for watching. And I must be really tired to have just conflagrated Elisa and Georgia's discographies like that. Wow. Well, thanks for watching. Anyway, to the next one.